simple thing of lockdown works and other policies won't.
Deceptive.
I should say, just my final kind of remarks on the kind of political side. I mean, I think the real long-term legacy of this pandemic is going to be the enhanced inequity that it has generated in the world. I mean, basically, the young sacrificed an enormous amount to save the old. It's exacerbated intergenerational inequity. 99% of
deaths. And what for? Although, well, come to that, I don't know how anyone can sit through this nonsense. You're a fucking murderer.
Here. Indeed.
There is time for questions and answers afterwards.
Well, we've got an undertaker here that can back up.
As I said, 99% of deaths.